Here at home, public health announced another 483 people tested positive for COVID-19. Also, two new deaths were reported. Kern's COVID death toll now stands at 1,443 lives lost. 210 people are hospitalized with more severe symptoms of COVID-19. 42 are in the ICU.